I was rewatching Kenobi, you know, as one does whilst going through Wednesday withdrawal.
And I was wondering if anyone else thought to themselves during this scene that Disney totally only included this moment so they can sell a box set of those lightsabers at the parks for, like, what, $500?